My name is Maria Hermínia Tavares, and I speak on behalf of the Arns Commission and Connectus Human Rights. Brazil's situation is desperate. COVID-19 is taking an enormous toll on lives and economic distress. The plague hit disproportionately the poorer and black population, the indigenous and traditional communities. We come here today to decry President Jair Bolsonaro's recurrent attitudes regarding the pandemic. He disdained scientists' recommendation. He has again and again discredited all protective measures, such as the use of masks and social distancing. He promoted the use of ineffective drugs, crippled the Federal Health Authority's coordination capacity, dismissed the importance of vaccines, laughed at the family's fears and tears, and told Brazilians to stop fussing and whining. All the economic and sanitary measures now in place were due to the Congress and to the Supreme Court, to governors and mayors. This is why we are here today to call on this council's attention and to point out President Bolsonaro's responsibility for promoting, by words and deeds, a devastating humanitarian, social, and economic tragedy in Brazil.